now I'm going to show you where the bypass line's dumping back into the tank in a constant loop while the ball valve is closed. As you can see, I lift this line up, that water's dumping back in the tank. It's a constant recirculation.